हेलो माय डियर चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू? यू ऑल आर फाइन? ओके, थैंक यू. वेलकम टू ईसी विद्या. सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न क्लासिक्स इंग्लिश. सो आई विल शो यू ए पिक्चर. सी, इज दिस द पिक्चर ऑफ ए स्नेक? नो, दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ ए क्रैब. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ I will show you another. Is this the picture of a crab? No, this is the picture of a fox. So students, today our topic is the crab and the fox. The crab and the fox. So students, now I will recite the poem. You listen to me. The crab and the fox. You know, the crab and the fox is a poem. Let's know, then I will recite. Okay. It's a poem. Who writes a poem? We call him or her as a poet or a poetess. So students, now I will recite. You listen to me. The crab and the fox. It was a very cool night and there was no crab in sight. The fox looked for one, but there was none. Where did they go? Not even one in sight. They must be in their holes, if I am right. Thinking so, he got ready. Means the hunger too made him greedy. To go in search of a crab hole and straightened his tail like a pole. Inside the hole, his bushy tail he pushed. The crab, he thought it slightly missed. He waited long for a sweet pool, but for long there was none at all. Finally he pulled out his tail, but the crab was inside. He could smell. So he changed his plan and called brother crab. Let some song and dance have. The weather calls for such merrymaking. What is life without dancing and singing? The crab well understood the fox's real mood. Thought he to himself, am I a fool? And answered from his hole, who is going to sing and dance in such a weather cool? I shall rather eat and sleep well in my cozy little hole. So students, again I will recite the poem. You repeat after me at your home. It was a very cool night and there was no crab in sight. The fox looked for one, but there was none. Where did they go? Not even one in sight. They must be in their holes, if I am right. Thinking so, he got ready. In bracket, the hunger too made him greedy. To go in search of a crab hole. And he straightened his tail like a pole. Inside the hole, his bushy tail he pushed. The crab, he thought, it slightly missed. He waited long for a sweet pool. full, but for long there was none at all. Finally, he pulled out his tail, but the crab was inside he could smell. So he changed his plan and called, "Brother Crab, let some song and dance have. The weather calls for such merrymaking. What is life without dancing and singing?" The crab well understood the fox's real mood. Thought he to himself, "Am I a fool?" And answered from his hole, "Who is going to sing and dance in such a weather cool? I shall rather eat and sleep well in my cozy little hole." So students, let's find out some new words. New words. Cool. Cool is a new word. Let's clarify. Not hot or warm. Fairly or fairly cold. Now crab. Crab is a new word. Let's clarify its meaning. A C animal with a flat shell and ten legs. Now sight. S-I-G-H-T. Now sight. The ability to see. Now fox. Fox is a new word. Let's clarify. A wild animal like a small dog with reddish fur, a pointed nose and a thick tail. Thick tail. Now hole. The place where an animal lives in the ground or in a tree. Now merrymaking. Merrymaking means fun activities. Now weather. Weather means climate or temperature. Now, koji. Koji means warm and comfortable. So students, note all these. Now let's clarify these new words more vividly. First note all this. Okay. Now cool. This is an ice cube. It is so cool. Oh. Now, this is another ice cube. It is also too cool to hold. Okay? Cool. Now, crab. Now, crab. This is the picture of a crab. Understood? Crab? Now, sight. Students, my eyesight is okay. That's why I am not wearing spectacle. Okay? Now, fox. This is the picture of a fox. Okay. Now students, hole. This is the picture of a hole. Now students, merry making. This is the picture of merrymaking. This is the picture of Mary. Okay. Now, weather. This is the picture of cloudy weather. Okay. Now, this is the picture of sunny weather. Okay, students? Understood? Cloudy weather, sunny weather? Okay. Now, koji. This is the picture of a koji bed. Okay, students? Let's discuss theme. So, students, now the theme of the poem is about the conversation between a fox and a crab. Actually, the cunning fox tried so many tricks, said life without dancing and singing was useless, said by the fox. But the crab understood the wrong intention of the fox and did not come out from the hole. So students, never lose your presence of mind. It is the best weapon against every problems of your life. So students, today your homework is learn the poem properly, remember the spelling and meaning of the new words. Okay, students, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.